everybody. We have Neil Bruington here. Hi, Neil.
Well, hi, Mary. How are you?
Great.
Good.
Now, I understand you are going to have a conference coming up. I believe it's at the end of March. Is that correct?
It's the Wednesday of the last week of March here in San Diego, and it's sponsored by PIA San Diego.
Okay. And what is it about?
Well, it's really an orientation to print. So it's primarily designed for those people who are just moving into the print area, be it designers or buyers or production people who want to get an insight into what the printing industry is all about and how to communicate with people and how to prepare their files, how to find a vendor, a little bit of history as well. So it's really kind of a fun day. And the seminar includes lunch. Now, we do it on site at Markzware Press, so we actually go down and take a field trip during the seminar in the design area, into the pre-press area, and then into the press area. So it really is a unique format that we can go in and not only give you the knowledge part of it, the content part of it, but you also see the actual production areas that go into taking something from concept to finished piece.
Wow, that sounds very interesting. Wow, so definitely we want to encourage people to know about this and to sign up. And
well, if you go to the website for PIA San Diego, do a little Google search, PIA San Diego, and you'll get to their website, and I'm sure the registration for the seminar is on the site.
Beautiful. And just a quick, just your opinion, how's Markzware's street lighting working in regards to...
Well, you know, I teach at Palomar College as well, and I know that the college uses that for street lighting, and I think it's a great kind of a finishing piece after you've talked about all of these things through this seminar that actually goes almost 7 hours. That you've got something that's a cap, something that brings all the things you've been talking about together so that it can be looked at to find out whether or not you're going to be successful with sending the job to either plate or to output.
Great. So you recommend FlightCheck?
I do. I think it's a great product.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for your time. We appreciate it.
Well, thank you, Mary.
And we encourage everyone to go to the website and check out this seminar that's coming up in March that Neil will be he's going to be teaching it.
Well, hopefully we'll see you there.
Thank you.